A 30-year-old man is facing charges after a dangerous collision on Highway 400 near Barrie. Police say a passenger vehicle collided with a tractor trailer south of Essa Road before 5 a.m. this morning. The man driving the vehicle has non-life-threatening injuries, while the driver of the tractor trailer was not injured. The man is facing various charges, including impaired driving, driving with a suspended license, and multiple drug possession offenses.